turn you guys on. This is Sammy, you're watching Himsa TV.
Our new drummer Joe is awesome.
He's my roommate, actually, and I saw him play one time, and I thought he was just like a solid drummer. He hits really hard.
He just pretty much said, hey, would you be interested in this if things work out like they might work out? And I said, yeah, so.
Joe's actually a pretty natural fit. Like, he fits in really well personality-wise as well as playing-wise, so it's like, so it's not been nearly as bad, you know, like, as you would think it would be. It's actually a really easy transition.
He's fitting the mold well, learned the songs really quick. Chad's gonna be a father, and wish him the best. It's just one of those things, he felt he couldn't do both, and you know, I respect him in that. He gave us plenty of time to prepare for it, and at least he went out on a high note and, you know, went to Europe with us and played in front of a lot of big crowds.
Had a great time touring with Chad. We know you're all gonna miss him. We're gonna miss him as well. Hey, so check out our new cover set that we did. It's all covers, Metallica, we did some Andrew WK, we did a bunch of different stuff, but what you gotta check out is our new drummer who actually played his first set with us. We're about to see footage of an awesome photo shoot we just did the other day. It's pretty fucking sweet. Check us out next time when we got footage from our Amon Amarth tour.
I hope to see all you out at the shows with Amon Amarth and Sonic Syndicate. Hopefully you'll be able to get up front. If there's a barrier, climb the fuck over it and get on stage with me. We hope to see all your faces real soon. Thanks.